Larger materials like leaves, sticks, and sometimes even fish are removed using a process called screening. Next, the water comes here, to a water treatment plant. This one, in Ballymore Eustace, County Kildare, is the biggest water treatment plant in Ireland. It supplies drinking water to over 1 million people every day.